5 cannonballs and a lot of fire shots if you want to snag some, if you want.
Okay.
I mean, I think we're okay. If you want, like, we'll be the guys kind of like ramping, got a keg on them.
Or I also have like 100 planks as well.
Okay.
With a storage crate, you can just easily transport it over.
Well, what we could do is 3-man sloop. Just leave one here and go over there and F them up.
Two. Alright. What do we got here, green? Green guys.
Go away, mermaid.
Yeah. Stopped, right? He must have seen some loot in that. There's a bunch of seagulls. Still, there's been one sloop just like hopping around from island to island all around us.
Just be lucky it's a sloop.
Pop up at the worst times, I swear. He's pirate legend.
It is?
Yeah. I'm on his ship. Going to sleep. He's still harpooning things, I think.
Nice, that's convenient. All right. Put a ladder here.
You killed me, but I got some good hits on him, and I scared the crap out of him.
Yeah, maybe
I think it's just him. It's just one guy on that sloop. And he's got a bunch of loot, robo, a bunch of random stuff, supply crate.
Oh, yeah, he won't try to come over here then. Hopefully.
That was my... We'll just 3-man sweep it. We'll just run them to the ground.
Mm-hmm. God damn.
Now, when you want to go to cash in, You just want to take one ship at the end of this. Have two for the intimidation factor.
You can have two.
I mean, okay.
All I really care about is just skeletons or the skulls.
I got you. Skulls.
You guys can literally have everything else.
Okay, man. I appreciate that. I know how close my final days were.
This is definitely exciting.
I'm gonna come and help you guys since I know this guy's a one man.
They
never miss, god dang.
Oh shit.
Oh, dude, that thing is fucking crazy.
Oh god dang. Come down.
Ain't no way I'm gonna revive you. Oh, he's about to explode. So you're
just gonna
die.
I've never seen this captain before.
My other. Did you. Have you done the Shores Gold yet?
Not yet.
Ooh. That's fun.
Yeah.
Probably
took
us a
while. How many people did you have when you did it?
Three. Honestly, it took us longer to fucking do the beta shit than the actual boss fight.
I gotcha. Yeah, no. We're probably gonna do the Tall Tales in order.
But
we've done the first one, I think. I've done.
Sure,
two.
I'm bigger.
I've got the soul. Tat, I think. To get the gold curse, do you just have to do all of them five times?
Like to get the actual quest?
Yeah, not to get the curse, yeah.
The
gold orders curse.
Once.
Oh shit. I'm up on the stairway. Ooh, can he do it? He does it.
Oh, did you just go down again?
Oh yeah. My god dang.
Run! Oh, they're right behind you.
Run! Oh, that doesn't give you that much health.
Yeah, no.
Oh, sorry.
Oh. That was bad. Okay, I'm just gonna shoot. Oh, he's gonna clap.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna die. Damn, this is fucking hard.
Mm-hmm.
Is there a way to lure him out of that
room?
Hi.
Shit.
If there wasn't any skeletons, man, this would be easier, a whole lot easier.
Come on, living screen. Hey. Hey, Sloop is just still.
Yeah.
Cruising.
Is that you in that helm?
Yeah, that's me. I'm just getting a little.
Okay. Closer. I wasn't sure. I was like, Oh, well, that sloop moved over a little bit.
Yeah.
But he's raising sail again.
The guy, his character is fat, and he's wearing the same clothes as Pirate Legend, purple and gold.
Yeah. But he's just a fatty.
Bigger hitbox.
Run! Follow me. He just wants to sit there and clap. Clap his little chest together.
Gotta be close. I'm just okay when we start eating bananas. Crap. My sword hit just automatically make him throw the banana down.
Mm-hmm. Agreed.
Oh, fuck.
Hit him in the dead. Well, hello there. He got nice and close, didn't he?
fuck off.
Oh, what a perfect cannon.
Oh, nice.
Probably should have a cannon now.
Where'd he go? Did you lead him down?
Yeah.
Yep, right here.
Oh, he moved your shit back.
My boot. Damn. I guess I should have ended that.
Sitting in the lap. Fuck.
He's eating.
What? Yeah, he's right here. Now he's at the water level, so I can't even hit him now. He's just fucking laughing at us.
I'm gonna send you the ammo for you. God dang. This is fucking ridiculous for a boss. Oh, he shot me! God dang! I'm down below by the ammo crate. Revive the game.
How is he not dead? Fuck.
Oh, got him.
You did it.
Hell yeah.
Got him. Okay.
That guy just lowered his sails. I'll keep him out for a second.
Yeah.
Okay. I won't open it, by the way. If he starts heading this way, for sure we'll just take off with the key.
Yeah. I'm gonna kinda go his way a little bit. That way, okay. If anything, I'll just distract him and you guys can take the shit and go. No, that's fine. Then we'll just meet up later.
Okay. Logan, if you wanna do the honors, keys by the door.
Okay.
Get the explosive shit out first.
It's a whole shit ton of fucking. Okay.
Let's get the nasty kiggies.
I'm gonna just ram them.
Okay. Well, we got full fucking.
This one's for Narnia.
And for Aslan! We got a crap ton of strong. Man, I forgot how much stuff is in this thing.
Bitch, come on. What the fuck you got? Yeah.
Shooting going on.
Yeah, I'm shooting at him.
Oh, okay.
Reaper's bounty. Okay. Dump it. Holy shit. That was our ship.
Yeah, they just kegged it or something.
They shut it. I guess so. The ship's on fire. I'm back on it.
Oh, that guy's being chased by a mag right now. I'm coming back to you guys to help out for a second.
Okay. Logan, if you will, good sir. I don't know how the fuck he did that.
Wait, there's another fucking guy.
He's mega king.
Oh shit!
Run!
Where is this guy right now?